She walks right in my dreams since I met her from the start. I'm so proud I am the only one who is special in her heart. The girl is mine. The doggone girl is mine. I know she's mine. Because the doggone girl is mine.
I don't understand the way you think, saying that she's yours, not mine. Sending roses and your silly dreams, really just a waste of time. Because she's mine.
The doggone girl is mine.
Don't waste your time.
Because the doggone.
Alright, 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 alright. So we're back on Chef Deucey's Kitchen of Love, episode 18, all right? Today we're going to be making soya fish sauce wings, all right? And I say soya because I'm going to add some soya sauce in it, obviously, and the fish sauce, you know what I mean? But anyways, you know, I cleaned this chicken, these wings, with vinegar, lime, salt, and lemon, all right? And I washed it twice. Because like I keep telling you guys, if your meat ain't washed, your plate's going to get tossed, all right? All right. So the seasoning for the wings is right here, all right? All we're going to be using is 1 teaspoon of ground ginger, 1 teaspoon of white pepper, and 1 teaspoon of baking powder, okay? Because the baking powder is going to make it, you know, tenderized and soft, all right? All right. Okay, so for the sauce, for the wings, we're going to use 1/2 cup of chicken broth, 2 teaspoons of soya sauce, 3 teaspoons of fish sauce, and then cornstarch and water to make the, you know, like the sauce thicken up, all right? Okay. So the wings have been seasoned. I'm gonna let this sit in room temperature for 1 hour, okay? Then we're gonna toss it in the oven on 300 for about 25 minutes, all right? All right, see y'all soon. Okay, so now these wings have been marinated for 1 hour, and I'm going to toss it in the oven on 300 for 25 minutes, all right, till they get a little brown, okay, and then I'm going to take them out, make the sauce, and then, you know, fry it up a little bit in the sauce, and then it's good to go, all right, see y'all soon. I'm sorry, you know, I diced up 6 garlic cloves because I'm going to add it into the oil in the pan, all right? Okay, let's do this. Okay, so after 25 minutes, this is how your wings should look, all right? You don't want it too crispy because you don't want it to be dry and have no flavor, you know what I mean? So, yeah, now we're just going to, you know, fry up some garlic, and then we're going to make the sauce and toss the wings in there, toss them around for about 5 minutes. And then it's done, all right? Yeah, so let's do this. Okay, so we got the garlic in here, you know, frying up a little bit. We're gonna brown it, and then we're gonna add in, you know, a little bit of the chicken stock, and then the soy sauce, fish sauce, and then we're gonna add in the wings when it's almost done, okay? All right. Okay, so I added the chicken stock. Now it's time to add in, you know, the soy sauce and the fish sauce, all right? There we go. So I'm gonna let this come to a boil, you know, for about three, four minutes. Then I'm gonna add in 1 teaspoon of cornstarch with some water, you know, mix it up and then let this gravy get thick. Then add in the chicken wings, all right? Yeah. Okay, so I added in the cornstarch to make it thick, right? And now I'm gonna add in the chicken wings, okay? Alright, let's go. So what we're gonna do is just toss them around, alright? For about, I'd say like 3-4 minutes. and then it's done, okay? All right, I'll see y'all soon. Okay, okay, so these wings are done. Now it's time to add a little, you know, green onion, spring onion. Make it look nice and pretty looking. All right, but anyways, thank you guys, you know, for tuning in. You know what I mean? On episode 18 of Chef Deucey's Kitchen of Love, all right? I'll see y'all next week. Yeah.